have dreams, you know. Falling in love and settling down are the last things on my mind.
You told me before that you didn't like Caloy because he's just a nobody. But now you're jealous of their relationship?
I've known him far longer than Tessa has. But she stole him away from me. He's supposed to be mine. You and I are meant for each other.
How can love find its way back home? Lost hearts.